So, I am soldiering through this movie called Wing Commander from 1999. Has Freddie Prinze Jr. in it and whoever that moron who is from the fucking Scooby-Doo movies in it, who plays Shaggy. And this is like the most crappiest fucking movie. It's the cheesiest fucking horrible fucking movie lines that I have ever fucking seen in my life. This movie is shit. This movie is shit. But I have to finish it because I started it, and also I don't want it to be in my continue watching slot for the rest of fucking eternity. Bye.